showcase where you can win who knows what. Peter, spin that wheel.
Here's Peter, formerly of the United States Navy.
You live in Reno now?
No, sir. No.
Where are you at?
Transcarter, sir.
Oh, you're right down there by the Naval Air Station.
Yes, sir. 6 miles from the back gate.
Is that right? You have one dime. I'll bet you spin again, huh?
I think I will.
Go ahead. Here it goes. Our dime is for a spin. This is spin number two. Looking for 90 cents. There it goes. No, it's not going to break. There went the 90 cents. This could be close. Now, here, just slow down. Slow down for Peter. Now, okay, then hurry up to the 80. Hurry up. And you have a quarter total. Take your place right there. It is your spin, Mrs. Stuber. Stuber?
Yep.
Stu, how do you spell it?
S-T-E-U-B-E-R.
There used to be a Bob Stuber, played halfback for the University of Missouri, was an All-American. You know the name of that Bob Stuber?
Huh.
He was only about 50 years ago. Now spin that wheel. 25 cents is what she's trying to be.
Yeah, I wanted to come and watch your fun and game show in Minnesota. Mm-hmm. That's where I went. We got married that night.
Oh, why didn't you come anyway? 55 cents. Now that beats Peter, but you have Julie over here to spin. Do you want to spin again or stay? Stay right over there, will you please, Mrs. Stuber? Come on, Julie. Here's Julie trying to beat 55 cents. Trying to beat 55 cents, and she got right in between 80 and 60 on 35, and she will spin again. Go ahead. Mrs. Stuber is plumb excited about that. Now, she got 35 cents in her first spin. She's trying to beat 55. And she did it. 80 cents total puts you in the showcase.